I just gave you the safe alternative to this. If you have done this with me, if you've ever taken my yoga class, you have. All I'm going to tell you to start this off is that we're not going to do 108 of them. And there's a woman I know who does 108 of these a day. Her legs are phenomenal. Your heels come up. And they're touching. Turn your feet out like first position ballet. Heels are up and touching. The heels do not come apart. Excuse me, or off the ground. If they do, that's incorrect. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Okay? If this is not accessible, if this is not smart, skip it. You don't have my permission to do it unless it feels smart. So you lift your heels up off the ground, you're on your tippy toes. If not, you're just gonna hold chair pose. And it's about 25 breaths. Breathing in really deep, breathing out really long. The rest of us, heels up. Touching. Inhale. Exhale. Such a special way. Last 10. Good. gonna do is stretch you on this. That's good. Did you know that your quadriceps, your front thigh muscles, are the most, they pump the most blood to your heart. They're responsible for pumping the most fresh blood to your heart. Your front thigh muscles, your quadriceps. Did you know that? That muscle group pumps more fresh blood to your heart than any other in your body.